it shall be even bloodier than you hoped. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Nature's servant awaits.
This will not be a quick death.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
Oh, this will not be a quick death.
Your iron would have none of us.
It is shameful.
Mongering riffraff.
If none are better.
eat flaming!
Or possibly frost.
It shall be
death.
Even bloodier than you hoped.
Eat flaming!
Or possibly frosty.
This will not be a quick death.
If none of us
speak, it shall be. Even try to keep up.
Eat flaming!
Bug's really not in this.
Possibly frosty.
Death!
For
eat
the
flaming! Possibly frosty.
My blade will tear
really
it down this side.
I think that means we're getting close. Unless that squirrel had a crow for a father, I'd say it was recently polymorphed. That all depends on whether he meant to turn the crow into a squirrel.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
King Rockduck, tell King Rockduck Peepers is coming to get Barbizek. Got to protect Barbizek.
Eat flaming!
Or possibly frosty.
Death!
For the
fallen!
This will not be a quick death. Try to keep up. Try to keep up.
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
For the Fallen!
My turn to save the day.
This way.
I will listen. It shall be even bloodier than you hope.
Eat flaming!
Oh, I
this my brain will cut you down to size.
Try to keep up.
Us in again. Kill them all before Rock Dog finds out and punishes us all.
Let's give them a light.
Cut you down to size.
Possibly Frosty.
Death!
if none are better.
Try to keep up.
What idiot let you in here? Eh, it doesn't matter. If you haven't already killed those useless guards, I'll deal with them as soon as I finish with you.
Done.
I'm gone.
I'll do it.
You have but to ask.
I can but try.
Peter Rec, try to keep up.
If none are better.
I've done had enough of this.
Thank Mistress, someone has come for me at last. It's too bad you had to cut your way through. Adoy is me, and I am Adoy. Why have you sought me out?
It's true. I hoped you could teach me how to control my magic.
Is that so? Well, I'm afraid I'm not the best example of learning to control wild magic. I'm not sure anyone can do that. You can't govern chaos. Otherwise, it wouldn't be chaos, would it?
Don't tell me we've come all this way for nothing.
Of course not for nothing. You have just experienced the honor of meeting Barkrivyek, the goblin god of cooperation and territory. Not intentionally, I assure you. It was all a great misunderstanding. It all started when I was trying to make a nice pot of peas porridge. It's all part of the wonder of wild magic. You have to be ready for a little unexpected excitement at any moment.
He's not joking. Let me tell you.
The real trouble began when Rogdok came to find out where all the new goblins had come from. He didn't believe for a second that I was a god. But because the goblins did, he dared not attack me. Instead, he locked me up. As long as I remained in his care, he could control the goblins.
At last, not only have we caught up with that slippery elf.
Half elf! What is wrong with you?
Half elf. You'll regret spoiling my grand entrance once we subdue you for examination. And what is this? Another wild mage? Perhaps I should thank you for leading us to yet another test subject.
You will find that I do not submit meekly to tests, especially tests from red wizards.
Yeah. And I didn't even finish school, so no tests for me either.
Then prepare to die.
Not if I can help it. Behold the power of untamed magic!
Eat flaming!
Or possibly frosty. Death!
Can I help you?
Stand back and watch this!
Fire.
I'll do it.
Inconvenient mix-up. And quite handily, I might add. If you can boast of defeating a red wizard of Thay, although they should have known better than to attack a wild mage. Worse yet, two...
Well, one wild mage and one aged rabbit.
Oh, I would have preferred to fight beside you. Alas, as a practitioner of wild magic, I cannot always predict the outcome of my spells. The red wizards pursue your friend Nira and me to study us, or perhaps just our brains, to learn why we can wield the power of arcane chaos and they can't.
Can we not talk about having our brains studied, please? Pretty please?
Of course, my dear. Now, as I was saying before we were so rudely interrupted, wait, where was I? Ah, yes, of course. Well, that about sums it up. The next thing I know, you've slain Rock Doc and freed me from captivity.
Come on, old man. Make with the wisdom. No one gets to be your age without learning a few things. You must know how to avoid the crazy surges of power. You're holding out on me.
Well, not at all, my dear. The only secret is to accept the bad with the good. You don't complain when your fireball incinerates an entire tribe of trolls, do you? You just have to be ready to improvise when it showers them in flower petals instead. Half the fun of our profession is that you never know what will happen next. Why, I'd have never discovered the joy of being a woman if that spell hadn't turned on me last summer.
That can't be all there is. You'd never have survived to be so very, very old without something up your sleeve.
Since you put it that way, maybe there is one thing I can give you. It isn't up my sleeve, but around my waist. I constructed this belt for my occasional trips into town. Accidentally shocking those who shake my hand can be chalked up to carelessness, but a giant spider with the voice of an old man running through town? Forget about it. I seldom visit settlements these days, so perhaps you'll get more use out of it tonight, and maybe a little peace of mind.
Oh, joy. After coming all this way, I get a belt. It's not even my color.
Oh, don't think I've forgotten you. Watch as I conjure my fabulous treasure trove, all for you!
No! It's not fair! I've traveled so far and overcome so many obstacles all on my own, and he just disappears! Oh, of course you helped! I haven't forgotten that it's all about you.
I'll do my best.
for the group.
I'll do my best.
It shall be as you wish.
I'll do my best. You have need of me? I can but try.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I'll do my best. I can but try.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look. I'm tired.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Possibly frosty. Death!
I can but try. I can but try. I'll do my best.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Gorion would have none of this. Shameful.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped. Try to keep up. Try to keep up.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Try to keep up.